good evening and welcome to night prayer for the season of Epiphany on Tuesday the 26th of January. O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
From the rising of the sun to its setting,
your glory is proclaimed in all the world. Blessed are you, Sovereign God, our light and our salvation. To you be glory and praise for ever. You gave your Christ as a light to the nations, and through the anointing of the Spirit you established us as a royal priesthood. As you call us into your marvellous light, may our lives bear witness to your truth, and our lips never cease to proclaim your praise. Blessed be God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Blessed be God for ever. Our evening canticle, Great and Wonderful.
All nations shall come and worship you, O Christ, and share in the feast of your kingdom.
Great and wonderful are your deeds, Lord God the Almighty.
Just and true are your ways, O ruler of the nations.
Who shall not revere and praise your name, O Lord? For you alone are holy.
All nations shall come and worship in your presence, for your just dealings have been revealed.
To the one who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honour and glory and might, for ever and ever. Amen. All nations shall come and worship you, O Christ, and share in the feast of your kingdom.
A reading from Luke's Gospel, chapter 10, verses 1 to 9. The Lord appointed 70 others, and sent them on ahead of him in pairs to every town and place where he himself intended to go. He said to them, "The harvest is plentiful, but the labourers are few. Therefore ask the Lord of the harvest to send out labourers into his harvest. Go on your way. See, I am sending you out like lambs into the midst of wolves. Carry no purse, no bag, no sandals, and greet no one on the road. Whatever house you enter, first say, 'Peace to this house.' And if anyone is there who shares in peace, your peace will rest on that person. But if not, it will return to you. remain in the same house, eating and drinking whatever they provide, for the labourer deserves to be paid. Do not move about from house to house. Whenever you enter a town and its people welcome you, eat what is set before you. Cure the sick who are there and say to them, "The kingdom of God has come near to you." This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Almighty God, in Christ you make all things new. Transform the poverty of our nature by the riches of your grace, and in the renewal of our lives make known your heavenly glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Believing the promises of God, as our Saviour taught us, so we pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen.
Arise, shine, for your light has come. The glory of the Lord is rising upon you.
Arise, shine, for your light has come. The glory of the Lord is rising upon you.
God's salvation has been openly shown to all people.
The glory of the Lord is rising upon you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Arise, shine, for your light has come. The glory of the Lord is rising upon you.
May Christ, who sends us to the nations, give us the power of his Spirit.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.